Hello, everybody. My name is Alexis. I'm an entrepreneur, speaker, and author of the book, A Journey into Truth, Unveiling Life's Secrets for Truth Seekers. And you are watching the Vibrate to Create YouTube channel. And on this channel, I talk about life, philosophy, meaning, art, spirituality, metaphysics, and so much more. If you're interested in topics like these, then click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to be notified of when I post new videos so you never miss a video. Thank you for being a part of my journey. I hope you enjoyed today's video.
So, the other day I was driving, okay? And I've listened to this song so many times because it's a very old song. It's called Into the Ocean by Blue October. And I remember listening to it when I was like in middle school, like just very young, middle school, maybe early high school. And I never like listened to the words and was thinking about what does it actually mean. And so now that I was listening to it as an adult, this was like a few days ago. Now that I was listening to it as an adult, I was like, dang, I understand what this song is about and what it means. And then I was listening also to it in a brand new way, just like the lyrics and also the musicality behind it. And the ways that they were putting all the sounds together, how they began the song, how they ended the song, and then just kind of put all the pieces together. And I had chills after I like experienced this song in a very different way than I've ever experienced it before, and it was so beautiful. And I was like, oh my god. So I was listening to it and I realized, and with the moment I realized that it was this meaning, I had these chills. The meaning of the song that I picked up on, and I'm gonna look into a little bit more. But as I was listening, the meaning I picked up on was that it's about this man who is falling in love and he's really afraid to fall in love, but at the same time he's like, he hopes he falls. But it's just like he's kind of battling between like the drowning feeling of falling into the ocean when you fall in love and drowning, but also the beauty that comes with such an encompassing, more vulnerable state of being of love. And I was like, this is so beautiful. I understand this man. It's beautiful. We should listen to it, and then you can hear. And also, just like I was listening to the little sounds in the background of like how they added the sounds of water, but in a very unique way. And I was just like, this is incredible. Like, this is what art is. This is what music is about, man. Watch.
Boy, the sank when I
started.
I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore without a life that's at least.
Okay, so he says his boat would rather swim ashore. He would rather stay on the edge than to jump into the water.
Gliding into sound like waves beneath me diving down. I'm sinking to the bottom of my everything. It freaks me out. The lighthouse beam has just run out. I'm cold as cold as cold can be.
I wanna swim away. Give a little beep. putting it all together. Then it stops. It gets quiet. Like jumping from the bow, yeah, just to put it on your high. Yeah. And the drum.
It's midnight's late reminder of the loss of her, the one I love.
My world too quickly ended off that front row, and I need to fall
into the ocean. End it all. Into the ocean. End it all. Into the ocean. End it all. Into the ocean.
It's like he's dropping, he's falling in the water. Very slowly, and it's like For the day, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.